Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mother of God, blessed be thou. Eternal rest, grant, O Lord, unto the soul of consortia, and bless the perpetual life, shall not perish. May her soul rest in peace, amen. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses,
as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead, the third day He rose again. He ascended into heaven, sits at the right hand of God, the Father, and then said, from there she shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of sins, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body and life everlasting. Amen. Hail, Holy Mother, Mother of Mercy, hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To lead to the tribe, or vanish, shall we not be. To lead with them up our sides. Morning and evening in this body of grace. Hail Mary, the most gracious advocate, thine eyes and mercy towards us. And after this, our exile, show up unto us and direct us in the divine movement. O clement, O loving, sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may move the promises of Christ. May these souls, O Lord, all the souls in purgatory, rest in peace. Amen. Then the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.